This is Obsidian ASMR. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for future videos. Hello, and welcome to the Obsidian Eye Clinic. And today, I think you've booked in because you're having problems with your eyes. Is that right? Okay. Can you describe what the... Right, okay. So, you're having trouble seeing from a distance. But your short-sightedness is fine. Okay. Have you noticed any other changes? No? Okay. That's fine. Firstly, I want to say that's nothing to worry about. Throughout our lives, our eyes change. The shape of the eye goes from circular to more of a oblong, oval shape, and with that comes changes in the eye's structure and its ability to perform. So sometimes you'll see over the years that you get better short-sightedness, whereas your long sight is diminished, and some people they can have it the other way around. But today we're just going to run a few tests to see which ones apply here. Okay? But first, I know that people can get anxiety from hospital settings. I'm a little bit anxious when I go to the doctor myself. Ironic, as I'm an optician. But hey, I just want you to take a couple of seconds to calm down and do a couple of breathing exercises with me if you feel like that would be helpful. Okay, that's fine. Everybody gets a bit nervous, worrying about whether something is majorly wrong or not. That's okay. So let's start. And I'm sure it won't be. Let's start with just breathing in for 4 seconds, holding it for 4 seconds, and then exhaling for 4 seconds. Can you do that for me? Okay. So breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4. And exhale. First thing we're going to do is we're going to test your peripheral vision. Okay? So, what I want you to do is I want you to follow my fingers and see and tell me where you can't see them anymore, when you can't see them anymore. So, good. fingers going to go, and I want you to tell me which finger is the correct one. Okay? So. Yep, that's right. Fantastic. Well done. Now, in order for us to just make sure that, you know, everything is as it should be, I've got two more tests. So just bear with me while I just go get them. Said yes. Fantastic. Okay, so you got to the green line, so your vision's normal. You just got one more that I need you to do with this, just to highlight whether you can pick out different font colors. Good sign. You've smashed that. Well done. Really well done. Great. Right. hits a 74. Can you tell me what's in there? Yeah. Struggling a bit with this one. Okay, that's fine. It's a 42. Next time.